Anyway, this one's called Glowing Eyes. Since it changed.